This season alone, three NBA players made three of the craziest plays.
Now it's Russell, driving on Collins, stops. Oh, the window!
To tie the game, he caught dude slipping. But he didn't embarrass two players in one play, like Jamal Murray did.
Oh, short.
Murray, this is
Murray!
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, and one on two defenders? Talk about a threesome. But this season's craziest play is one of the craziest game winners I've ever seen.
No timeouts here for the Kings. Fox, two, Fox from midcourt. Got it! De'Aaron Fox called game!
And that's why